everyone. Welcome back to the channel. My name is Ray, and we are about to go over the next step in the Dubsado blueprint, which is putting on the roof. So at this point, you should have a lot of your elements put together in Dubsado. And now we're going to customize your invoice templates. So let me show you how to do that. To access your invoice templates, you'll go to the left pane under templates and select invoices. In here, you can get a glimpse of what your invoice will look like when you send it. The only thing it'll be missing is a pay now button. If you have a payment schedule, the payment schedule will also show on the invoice, but you won't see that on the invoice template section. So you have a couple options here to edit this if you want. You can see here that there's a button called Show Company Name. If you untick that, it will send to your client by their first name instead of their business name. So if I select Show Company Name, it's going to replace the client's name and put the company name. So depending on how you want to address your clients. Then there's this little button up here at the top that's called Edit Terms. If you click on that, you have the option to add text and other elements to your invoices. So this might be a good place for you to list your terms and conditions for late payments. You might want to put payments are due on the first of every month. If they are late, there's a $10 a day fee, something like that. You can put inside this section here. If you want to get super snazzy, you can add other elements. You can add a table, you can add a link, you can also add an image. You can also customize the font of whatever you type here to be bold, underlined, change the color, and the font style if you desire. Then just make sure you hit save, and that will be updated on your invoice template. If you have any questions, let me know in the comments below, and be sure to like this video and subscribe to my YouTube channel. If you do not have the free Dubsado blueprint download already, I'll link to that up above, and these videos will make more sense to you. I'll see you soon.